The Pope claimed rigid conservative Christians are creating a minefield of hatred. In other words, obedient Christians who won't bow to the pressures of the sinful world need to stop being so firm in the faith because they're cultivating hatred. You know, that reminds me of two of his American puppets named Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama that said the people need to change their religious values in order to make society better.